Hey everyone, I'm technically Versfeld again. I'm from Red Robin Studios, also again. So this is for the Champions Week. I think I've made finals a few times, so I don't know, can't really remember when. But yeah, let's start. So we're gonna start with a small warm up, and then we're gonna do like a time step thing. So the time step thing isn't gonna really have music, but we can have music to it. We can put music. But we'll start with no music. We can do it slow, we can do it fast, you can do it medium, you can do it whatever. So let's start with a warm-up. Just some tap springs like we normally do, or like my last class in any case. So we're gonna do our normal tap springs that we would do. So we're gonna do three and normal tap springs. Then we're gonna go three and a pause. Then we're going to go three and a hop. Then we're going to go three and a flam. Then we're going to go three and a reverse flam. Cool, so after we've done those, then we're going to do three and a pickup step. Actually, I lied, we're going to do two tap springs, one tap step, and then a pickup step. So one, two, tap step, pickup step. Then we're going to do a shuffle step. With this one, we can do three tap springs or two tap springs and a tap step, but just do three tap springs, it should work. After we've done that, then we're going to do three and a wing preparation. One, two, tap, step, wing preparation. Cool, so let's do it. Let's just get a song. Let's do this one today. Hops. These aren't that bad. Hops, springs, and jumps. So, for anybody that doesn't know, I'll tell this to everybody. The difference between a hop and a spring, when I kick my toe, you hop on one leg while you hold your foot. Okay? A spring, this is a platform, that's a platform. You're not going to do this to the other platform if it's really high and you're going to fall and hurt yourself. You'll rather do this. You spring from one foot to the other foot. I don't know, that's just the way I explain it, that's the way I understand it. So, the way this works is, we do eight jumps on both feet. After we've done on both feet, then we do eight hops on the one foot.
Then we go to the other foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we do 8 springs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to do that once, because that's the easy one, right? After we've done that, then I want to make it harder, because come on, let's do it. We're going to add a shuffle step every time we go from one foot to another foot. So the way it goes is we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, I am going to go onto this foot. So we're going to shuffle on this foot and then go onto that foot. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other foot. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now for the shuffle after the springs, we go shuffle spring 8 times. Right. And then I say we leave it there because that should make us pretty tired. We can try a fast song. If you're not getting the shuffle springs, like I don't think I will, we can literally just do them half time. So instead of doing 8, we do 4. And then we just carry on. So let's see. When it decides to start playing. Doesn't want to play. Whatever. I'll just use a different song. Yep, that's not good. Let's try one more time. Open it with something else. No, not gonna work. Okay. Let's just choose a different song. I say Come Together. This one's a cool one. Step. So it's like normally 3 and a break, but I'm changing it the whole time, so it's fine. So, the way we start is, we're supposed to do a triple riff, but we're going to take the first sound away from the triple riff. So, triple riff normally works, 1, 2, 3, but now we're taking the sound away, we're just going, but now we're going to do a ball just before, so we go. So, ba ba ba. But then I want one ball straight after, so we go. Right? So we go ba ba ba, ball slap. Okay? So let's just get on both feet because we are going to do it with both feet. Other foot. And again. Right? Now, straight after we've done that, so let's go back to right foot. So we go da 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 da. Then I want a 4-beat riff stamp. So 4-beat riff stamp again. 5, 6, 7, and da 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 da. Now other foot. Okay, so now we just know it on both feet. That's fine. So let's do it on left foot again. Da, 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 da. 4-beat riff, snap. Now, We're going to add another thing onto it. So, let's go back to our right foot. So, right, we go. Pa, 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 pa. 4 feet drift, snap. Now, we're going to do like a 3 beat drift, pick up rhythm turn. So we go 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, hill, hill, ball, ball. So let's go from the top right foot. So we go, pa, 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 snap, 4 beat drift, stamp, rhythm turn with the 4, 3 beat drift. Okay, so let's go again, 5, 6, 7, and pa, 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 4 beat drift, stamp, 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, hill, hill, ball, ball. Now, we end that in a pretty weird place. If we have to listen to it sort of fast with counts, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we finish on 7, which is weird, we shouldn't. So we have to add that one more thing. So, the one more thing, straight after we've done the pa 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 pa, this foot that's at the back just goes. So, stamp, slap. You can do it however you want to. So let's do it. 5, 6, 7, and pa pa pa, slap. 4 beat drift, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, heel, heel, ball, ball, pa, pa, pa. Okay, one last time, then we go to the left foot. 5, 6, 7, and pa, 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 pa. 4 beat drift, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pa, 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 pa. Okay, so now we have to do the exact same thing on our left foot now. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, and pa, 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 pa. 4 beat drift, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pick up, step. Pa, pa, pa. Now, with that heel, so I'm going to say that's like up to you guys if you want to add that. You don't have to add it. Because the thing is, when we do it to our really fast song, it's going to be like, it's so fast. You'll see. So, you can either do that or I'm going to try and do this the whole time. Can't promise I get it right every time to the fastest music, but we'll see. So, left foot again, because we haven't done that one so many times. 5, 6, 7, and ba 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 ba. 4 beat breath, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, hill, ball, ball, ba ba ba. Okay. Now, the way that it works is we do our right foot, then we do our left foot, and then we do something different. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, and ba ba ba. My bad. Again, 5, 6, 7, and ta 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 ta. 4 beat drift, stamp. Turn. Ta ta ta. Other foot. Now, easy peasy, we got it twice. If we have to do it a little bit faster, this is what it should be. Twice. So we have to do it again, sort of, on our right foot. So we go. But that's where we end. That's where the same ends. So let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, this is pretty confusing, but it's okay, we'll get it. The way that it works is, so we're going to use our right foot. We go stamp scuff. So stamp scuff is a scuff mixed with a stamp. So you just sort of stamp forward. So then we go, stamp, ball, hill. As we come back, this ball has to go at the same time. So we go, pa, ball, hill. Let me do it to the front so you guys can see. Pa, 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 pa. So they're at the same time, it's like an accent, makes it sound slightly different. So we go, pa, 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 tap, step, hill. Again, 5, 6, 7, and then we have to do it on the other side. Okay, so let's do that. 5, 6, 7, and pa, 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 slap, step, hill. Now, straight after we've done our second slap with the ball at the same time, we do a 3-beat wing. 4-beat crimp roll. Step, step, jump. Or step, step, stamp. So let's do it again. From there. 5, 6, 7, and trap, step, hill. I don't know, we're going to have to see. Every song is slightly different, I suppose, when it comes to that piece, but it doesn't matter. You can do 2 stamps, 1 stamp, I don't know, I don't really care. Okay, so this piece doesn't sound like it goes with it, right? Which it doesn't, but it sort of still ends at the same time. So let's try to do the entire right side. So right leg, left leg, then right leg into. We'll go slowly in the beginning. So, from the top, 5, 6, 7, and ba-ba-ba, 4-beat drift, stamp, 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, hill, hill, ball, ball, ba-ba-ba, and again. Oh, I made a mistake again. Last time. Now the different piece. This piece is a little bit slower. Now, once we've done it on our one foot, we have to do it on the other foot. So that meaning we have to go left leg now. Now, right foot. Now, left foot again, but now this is the one that isn't full. So we go. Now we go. Ba, 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 back step, hill. 3-beat wing. Okay, left foot, one more time. So everything is identical, we're just using the other foot. So let's go, 5, 6, 7, and. Turn. Now other foot. Last time, and this one is the shorter, different one. Ba, 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 tap, step, hill. I made a mistake. Okay. So, that's our first one. Let's try to do it a little bit faster, no pauses in between. Okay? 5, 6, 7, and. Right, that's our one side. Not so bad, left side, I'll speak through the left side. 5, 6, 7, and. 4-beat drift, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pick up, step. Turn, stamp, hill, stamp. And again. 4-beat drift, stamp. 1, 2, 3, pick up, step, hill, hill, ball, ball. Last time. 4-beat drift, stamp. 4. Okay, so that's our first one. Let's do it with a song, a slow song in the beginning. Okay. I'll count us in. Let's try it. 5, 6, 7, 8. like we need a clap there, but I promise on the faster songs the clap won't be there. There's no time for that clap. Alright, so that's our first one. Easy peasy, we have three. On an even number, but whatever. So, first one, we got it. We'll go through it again, but we got it for now. Second one. I'd say this one's a little bit easier, but the timing's weirder. So, we start with a 4-beat cramp roll on our right foot. Then we go pick up step. So, okay, so one more time. Shuffle, hop, toe. Oh, sorry. Shuffle, hop, toe, heel. So again, 4-beat cramp roll, pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, heel. Okay, now we have to do like a little jumbo type thing. So let's go one more time. Now our foot's sort of there, then we go, because we just went toe heel, then we go heel heel, then we go ball heel, then we go heel heel. So from here you just have to like, again, little jippo. So let's go again. 5, 6, 7, 9. Pick up, pa, pa, pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, heel, 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 ball, heel, heel, heel. So in between each crawl, your left leg goes heel, heel, heel. So one more time and a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, and back up the da, pa, 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 pa. Okay. Once you get your head wrapped around it, it's pretty easy. Now, from here, we're going to do a wing preparation, but we do this heel at the exact same time as we do our out. So we go. So it has like a goof with the at the same time. So we go wing and we go in. So wing preparation, but we don't finish it. So we go ta, ta, then we do a tap step. One more time. So we go. Okay. We have to do a tap step heel. I lied. Sorry. So we go. I lied again. We have to do another tap step straight after the first tap step. So we go. Ta, ta, tap step. Easy. Makes it easy actually. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, 9. Ta, 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 ta. Now let's put that with the 4-beat cramp roll piece. 5, 6, 7, 9. So we go 4-beat cramp roll. Pick up step, shuffle. Up, toe, heel, 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 ball, heel, heel, heel. Then we go pa 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 tap step, and again 5, 6, 7 and 4-beat cramp roll. Pick up step, shuffle. Up toe hill 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 ball hill hill hill. Pa 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 pa. Now straight after we've done that, we have to do like a brush brush step step hill hill ball. A hill ball ball. So, once we've done ba 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 ba. Okay, but now our ending of this one is sort of similar to the other one's ending, but this. So we just go, just wait, ba 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 ba. Okay, there we go. So we do two more stamp scuffs. Also feels like it ends at a weird time, but I think it might work. So let's try it again. From the 5, 6, 7, and pa 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 tap step brush brush step step heel ball ball. My bad. Pa 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 pa. Okay. Now let's do everything put together. Right side. 5, 6, 7, and. I don't know if I told you that. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, and. Okay, then we go. Wing, tap, step. Shuffle or brush, brush to turn. Ba, ba, ba. Okay. This one does have a pause in between each one. So there is a, or a breath, or a clap, or whatever you want it to be. So, 5, 6, 7, and pick up step, pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, heel, step, heel, heel, ball, heel, heel, heel. Hop, 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 toe. Okay, so we've done it now with the right foot, let's do it now with the left foot. So, 5, 6, 7, and. I made a mistake there, let's go again. There we go. Left foot again, sorry I didn't do that one too slowly. So let's go again. 5, 6, 7, and. Now this one we don't do three times or whatever, we only do it once on each foot. So let's go left foot one more time, and we can do right foot, and then we can try to do the song. So, 5, 6, 7, 9. Okay, now let's go right foot into left foot. Now, don't make the same mistake I've just been making like three times. You know when we go, pa-pa-pa-pa. Don't crawl too far out. The reason being, obviously my left leg is more used to being my base leg, so it's nicer and I can. But your right leg's not as smart with doing such small things, and your left foot isn't as smart as your right foot at doing the wing. So, don't go too far out. It will make it a lot easier. Okay, so right foot again, straight into left foot. 5, 6, 7, and 4 beat crank roll, pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, heel, 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 ball, heel, 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 wing, tap, step, turn, stamp, stamp, pause, other foot, ba, 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 ba. Okay, one more time, a little bit faster. So, more like. Okay, 5, 6, 7, now. That's my mistake. One change to this thing. It makes it sound better. Better than the other version. Other version does work, but I don't like it that much now. So, we go full kick and roll, pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, hop, step, heel. I don't know. I think that will be nicer than. Right. So, we go pick up step, shuffle, hop, toe, hop, step. Let's go through it with the other foot. 5, 6, 7, and. Okay. Let's try with the song. Let's say another song. That's not too fast, I don't think. The only fast piece is the. But it's okay, we'll get it. Let's see. 5, 6, 7. too slow, I don't think. But that's fine for now. Let's go one more time. You guys can do whatever for the pause. Okay, so that's number two. I say we go through the first one once, then we do one and then two together. So the first one, we go up, 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 slap, four beat drift, slam, three beat drift, turn, slam, up, up, other foot, four beat drift, slam, turn. Last time, ba, 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 ba. Different piece, and then a three beat wing, then a four beat crab roll, step, step, stamp, or, yes, that is it. Now, other foot, 5, 6, 7, eh. And again with your right foot. Last time with your left foot. Now we do that different thing. Three beat wing, four beat crab roll, step, step. Okay, now we have to do the whole thing on our left foot, but we're not going to do it so. Oh wait, I think we just did it on our left foot. Yes, we did. Now, right foot, second one, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't forget that I did change this. I prefer this one. So we go pick up, hop, toe, hop, step. Also sounds better to me. So let's go one more time. 5, 6, 7, and. Now wing, pop, 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 turn. Other foot. Wing. Okay, so let's try to do one into number two. See if we can do it. 5, 6, 7. Let's try it maybe again, and then we can try to a faster song if we can. We'll be right back.
number one and number two. Let's try a little bit faster song. I think this song might be a little bit faster. Let's see. Yes. Yeah, let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out faster than all the rest of them just because of what it is, and it's tricky. So the way it works is we go, what that is, we do a brush and a ball at the same time. Okay, so we go, beat, hill. So this foot pretty much goes brush, brush, step, hill. Easy enough, right? That's what this foot does that makes it hard. So we go, we have to do the hills together. So we go, and then we do it with the other foot. Okay, but this does work out faster. That's just the way it sounds. Okay, so let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beat, hill. Okay, let's take my jersey off. It's getting hot. Right. So, let's start it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, right foot goes. I call it a forwards, backwards, but it's not. It's just a two-beat riff with a pickup. Yeah, so we go two-beat riff, pickup, shuffle, beat hill. We're not going to do the beat hill. We're going to go forwards, backwards, shuffle, four beat riff. So we go stop at the end. So let's go again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I have to do it again with the other foot. So we go. But after we've done two, what we do next, it changes. So, after on our second one, we go, clap, four beat, cramp, roll, turn, stamp, I think. So one more time, we go, clap, 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 clap. Okay, but now, the tricky bit is, that stamp at the end needs to be a stamp minus. This will catch you, it will catch me in this video, I promise. So, we have to go stamp minus, because our left foot has to go straight away. And we just do the same thing. Forward, backward, shuffle, four beat, riff. Stamp, then we do right foot. Okay, right and left foot. So let's go again. 5. This one's short, but it's difficult. 5, 6, 7, 8. And again. Forward, backward, shuffle, four beat riff. And again. Now, clip, clip, four beat, crank roll, turn, stamp minus. Forwards, backwards, shuffle, four beat, riff,
And again, but right foot this time. Clip for me, crap around. And that's how we're going to finish it. Okay? So let's do it one more time. Then we can go through all of them. And then we can do it all together. So, again. So we go. Ba, 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 and again. Forward, backward, shuffle, four beat riff. And again. Clip. No, I lie. I lie. No, we were right. We were doing it with the left foot. Pa, 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 pa. I think, let's just do it again. I don't know. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 9. Da, 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 shuffle. And again. Again. Cool. Now let's go through the first one, the second one, the third one, then we can do it to the slow song, the medium song, and then right at the end we can try it to the really fast song. So let's do it. First one. 5, 6, 7, and ba 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 snap. Full deep breath. Snap. Riff, turn, ba, 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 ba. Four deep breath, snap, turn. Last time. Now do this thing. Four beat crab roll. Second one, 5, 6, 7, 9. Ba, 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 turn. And again. One more time on the second one, I didn't do it too slow, but it's the easy one. Again, 5, 6, 7, 9. Third one. One more time on the left, on the last one, I didn't do it slow again. So let's go, 5, 6, 7, 9. Ah, oh, I forgot, okay, let's go, 5, 6, 7, 9. Okay, so
Let's do it to the slower song that I've got. Then we can do it to the medium song that I've got. Then we can see if we can do it to the fast one. So let's try. Slowest song so far. Let's go. One more time. My apologies. Mistake, like I said, I was gonna get caught by this. My stamp was a plus, needs to be a minus stamp, but it's fine, it's fine. Let's try only the last one to music because that's the hardest one for me, and then we can try to the medium song. 5, 6, 7. The last one, even though it's, I don't know, it just works out faster. I don't know. So medium song now, all three of them, and then we can try the fast song. I can't promise anything, I might make mistakes, but we can try. So pour the milk song, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you.
That's better.
Okay. Slow medium. Let's try the fast song. Who doesn't like Russian music? Russian rap music. I love it. They got the coolest tunes. So the song is fast, guys. I promise. So let's see what we can do. I might make a mistake, but I'll do my absolute best to know. Let's go. Fast, if you know what I mean. Like, you know when you like start doing it and then you realize how fast it is, and then in your head you're like, oh my goodness, right? So I said we could try maybe one more song. Well, let's see. Yeah, one more song, same song. Actually, no, this is my favorite song, the Paul the Milk song. That's like a nice, it's fast but it's doable. The other one is also doable. I'm not saying it's not doable, it's just like, oh my goodness, fast. So the Paul the Milk song isn't that, oh my goodness. We could try it. Let's do it and then we can be done for today. Or done for this lesson. Or this class. Let's go.
Thank you.
thanks everyone for watching my class, if you watched it. But yeah, thanks. That's my choreography, that's my time step sort of thing. I'll see you guys later.